stop walking for a second. What's that bell? Oh, it stops.
Looks like up there. Oh, what? You peeped. We talked about the bell.
That's part of the ritual. There it is again. But they stop as soon as we stop. That bell is loud now. That's what I'm doing. Oh, you assholes.
You here with us? Like I said, the gadget will not hurt you. When you come near it or touch it, it will go off to tell us that we know that you're here with us.
I keep seeing a wolf, though. Hopefully it's a dead one and we all get ate by it.
Come on. There you go.
They're not scared. They're just being little... They're pretending to be sneaky.
See, the machine didn't hurt you, so you could continue touching it. So if you want me to go back, Jen, we can go right here real quick. Just stay there.
Okay. Oh my god, that bell is so loud. The birds got really quiet. Can we walk again now?
Yeah. It's a journey goal setting, baby. Doing a lot of walking.
I never walked all night, I just sat. I was looking for ghosts on whatever this is.
I just heard it right here. Right.
Mm-hmm.
There's a phone from down there.
Mm-mm.
It's down there. First time I just go up there on the right, now it's down, not down this hill.
Two different ones? Joining in?
It did have a different kind of sound to it.
Two different groups?
Yeah. You guys want to keep going? I'll go back and bring the truck up around and meet you over there, and then we can park and maybe come back to be able to.
Woo!
We could do that.
That was not a bird.
She said it was by the hot springs. That's what she said. Alright.
It just made me slap myself. I thought it.
You're laughing.
I thought it was a bug, but it was. I mean, I slapped the hell out of my face.
I just heard an owl down there.
Oh, no, not an owl.
And usually owls are considered bringing a death. Not the crows, the owls. So it's usually a bad sign.
Yeah, magic were these people
into?
Some
people believe it differently, but my culture, that's what we believe, the owls.
My culture.
Your culture.
We believe that owls are considered deaf.
They're white. They're all white. So, what kind of magic is it they're doing? It's not good.
Boy, the editing's going to yeah, he agrees with me.
Who said we should edit it?
We gotta put the voices in it.
Like, for the voice of the song, we gotta put a text so people can hear it.
Oh. I thought you were talking about cutting out these golden moments.
Oh, no.
I got stuff looking over.
Yeah.
They pinched me! They pinched my arm!
They're having a ball with you.
I thought they were scared of me.
Well, yeah. Dun. What does two mean? Yes?
Oh, once for yes, twice for no.
Oh, they're not
scared
of me anymore.
Thank God.
Are you going
to mess with you? Aww. What was it?
Man. Somebody's probably going to look it up on Google.
I was holding it.
Uh-huh. Yeah?
Is that Joey?
No, I heard some voices down there. Is she the one that you want to talk to?
They're happy or no?
Well, that's good.
They're not like straight angry and evil and wanting to kill everything.
Nah. Beep.
You want to kill something?
Not me. That would be power line people.
They make those kinds of noises?
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder.
We're walking right above it, babe.
EMF meter.
Yeah, that's what it's picking up.
No, that's wicked. That's not picking.
Now imagine when that thing pops.
No, I don't tell you that.
I want to get down the video if it does. Watch this place that we go to. Not yet.
Oh wow. That's what those trees smell like.
Where's Joey?
Throw a rock at him.
No, he moved past him. Look at the view. And I bet you my phone is not working because there's no internet.
You think it'll be closer up here?
I think we're supposed to pass it.
It's getting cold.
That's why I say I always bring a jacket. Well, we got something. Let's see.
At least the path is wide. It's two road now.
Let's see if we call him.
Sorry, a demon led us astray.
It's not picking up.
His first ghost hunt, he got killed. He took that guy on the snow truck.
He's not answering.
Oh my God, look at how tiny.
So we made it down. Luckily for us, we haven't found Joey yet. But look at this beauty. Let me get up and get a better view for you guys to see the view on the water. That would be good. Beautiful, huh?
Wow, that's
Alright, so we found our way out of the mountains, I could say. It took us forever. Came across some friends that didn't know we were going to run into down there. We found Joey, right there. So we're going to go out. Since we survived, we're going to eat some pizza. So there you guys have it for now. We might be filming something later on, I'm not too sure. But if not, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for new stuff. And happy hunting, everyone. Later. Catch in this room.
There's a knock.
Yeah, there's a knock right there. Yeah, but what was the other voice?
I didn't hear that, but I heard the woman say here.
Yeah, but that wasn't your voice that said that. Oh, cool. Well, I guess that's what we got on this thing. Alright.
This is a brothel.
Wow, this is where our party's at. Would it be cool when the tables that start moving or chairs?
It's a really fun place.
Guess that would do. What?
I didn't say anything.
I heard you. It was your voice saying, John.
I didn't say anything, I swear to God.
Go that way.
Yeah, with so few things that we see in here.
Are you sure that wasn't your voice?
No, I swear to God.
It was literally your voice.
He's drunk. He doesn't know what he's doing.
These pictures, all the way from being here.
Perhaps, yeah. Let's record the bathroom. Yeah. Dude, that's tripping me out. That was weird.
He's in there now.
No, I mean your voice. Like, we were leaving that room, and I swear to God, it was her voice that said, John. That was crazy, though. Move about that way.
I just wanted to pee.
You didn't go to the bathroom yet?
No.
Go to the bathroom.
But I'm having fun now.
Aye.
I'll find you.
Oh. Yeah, go ahead. You can get a wish you had. This is... summit. I can't think of the crest. This is the Crest restaurant.
on top of Mount Evans, it exploded. And what? Now all this is gone, and now you this wall and this wall and these stairs is still here, and you can walk in there, but you stand here, but all this is gone. That's the Crest Restaurant.
Holy crap!
The top of Mount Evans. I know when I see it.
Is that you? Hold on here. The old man out here. Yes. That looks even more creepier. Yeah, that's not creepy. Look at the eyes. Hi.
Very
obvious. I got a child.
If you are a little boy, can you light that light up? I'm not gonna get in trouble. Are you?
Where is she?
Oh, where is she?
That's what she said. Yep.
How old are you?
Hey, there you go.
I think they like lobster. Do you like laughing? Do you want me to tell a joke?
Say no.
Trying to look like a boy.
Go ahead, turn off the light. There you go. Come on, keep doing it.
I think she's trying to look like a boy.
Thank you. I'm going to turn this off real quick.
Okay.
So we pick up some voices.
Are you dressed like a little boy so you won't get hurt?
Turned on.
You can, it's alright. Are you looking for your family? Or did you run away from them?
Hold on.
I got one. Ask us a question.
Yeah, there you go.
We're all questions. You got a question for us?
Fun on the train?
Yes, I am actually. If you
want to
know that, I think this is.
Gonna take a picture. There you go. That was showing a flash. Just gonna take another one. And there's people sure that they know that was a camera flash. That's from something in the opening on the other side. There you go. Turn off the camera, or the camera, no, fuck no. Turn off the light again.
Yeah, it's hard for us to talk with the light on. You can light up those lights too. Do you want to try? See, like, they're not going to hurt you.
push him off that ledge if you want. I don't think he'll break.
Matter of fact, if you were able to do that, they did break. It would be good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it would.
I'd put him on the wall.
Something walked in. I don't know what was going on with that. It got really, really, really dark on the front of the camera. It's silly with the light went back on. Oh, orbs.
Thank you. See, we just want to see you.
In case you guys didn't see it, I'll point it out on the camera. It was right around here. Orbs flying around. Those weren't bugs. Hey, thank you.
See, you're starting to feel comfortable now.
Dim the light.
I like
this. There's another orb. Turn off the light, please.
It's not like a candle. It's not going to burn you.
Ooh, it got brighter. There you go. Oop, dang, there, I saw you walk in front of us.
So is your name, you gotta turn that off and then I'll ask the question.
I
do it for you, but...
Yeah, we're getting right out of the light.
Fun
now. There you go.
I'm sorry.
You want to feel?
There I am. Disappearing.
I know, right? Whee!
They're sad now.
Praise. Either stuck on a train. Or it has a memory to make them happy because they were sad and depressed, and the train brings back memories for them.
Yeah.
I also think there's something old like this is going to attract to them because they're familiar with this. They're not going to go to a car.
Yeah.
Or a, you know, the old boat to see this is something.
Are you agreeing with us?
None of the cake shoes, like, none of us. Not want me to touch that.
Interesting.
Can you touch this again with my hand? And remind you, like I said, this machine, equipment, whatever you want to call it these days, will not hurt you. Feel free to touch it. It's really cool sounds.
I promise, it's not gonna hurt you.
Nothing.
Keith, thank you.
Thank you.